How's it going, guys? Zanisan here. We're going to be playing some Let It Die, Die, Die. No, it's just Let It Die. Let It Die is basically like Dead Rising meets Dark Souls. So, of course, we're going to pick the male. We're going to choose the Asian guy because I'm. Well, the guy that looks Asian, so. All I know is in this game, you start off in your underwear and you have to fight and kill enemies. They drop loot for you. And now this is where the game begins. We go off the train. Here we meet Reaper.
I was waiting for you. This is your first time riding line 15, huh? I know, it's not a very well-known line, I admit. Anyway, this is the last stop.
Let's see, so my character is called Marty. If you guys didn't know, this was supposed to be based off, this is actually in Tokyo, but it has been surrounded by water, I'm pretty sure. And now we're gonna talk to Reaper here, or as the game likes to call him, Uncle Death. He's following me? Yeah, he is.
Oh yeah, here, take this. It's called an underwater Rolodex, and it's super important. I forgot to mention, my name. Yes, Uncle Death. I have a feeling we're gonna get along just fine.
He just fell. Okay, so now we got the Rolodex, the underworld Rolodex. I can see Uncle Death right there. And this escalator, it's like the loading area, so we have some peaceful music. Start up in 3, 2, 1. Ikigara. Okay, so now we're on level 1.
Hey, Senpai, it's me. This device here, as all the cool kids call it, is a smartphone.
Don't call me Senpai, please.
I've been keeping in touch.
But please don't call me Senpai. So dash, punch. If I had a gun, I can hold out to aim. I can hold circle to guard, but if I press circle and the movement speed at the same time, I can dodge. And if you guys notice, my heart is beating. If your heart beats too fast, you get exhausted and.
Let's go! Your first enemy is up ahead.
And your and it'll be that's it. I'm not messing around anymore.
If it gets too high, I'll start to get exhausted. So take it easy, buddy. Not bad, that last hit was killer. Pick up some equipment, drop my rare enemies. power. You know the usual process.
I'm gonna see if there's a way. Here we go, that's better. So we're gonna stick this to our right slot. And voila! Oh yeah, it's supposed to jump. We got another nail here. Of course, there's equipment type. Equipment types may be equipped on the right, left, or both hands. And three types of armor: head, upper body, and lower body. There's durability. One and two-handed weapons are single-handed weapons, which you can equip in each hand. Double-handed, which you can only equip one. It's just switch. Death bags you can store and carry.
Yeah, you should be able to jump and shimmy up there somehow.
Yes, we got another tutorial. No. So, Rage Gosh? Gosh. Yep, we have three. So we can use our rage mode now.
Hey, up ahead, they look busy. Time for some healing. You can either block or evade enemy attacks.
Get out of my way!
Now's the time to let out all that pent-up rage you've got.
Get dumped on, fucker! And you can lock in, lock on. Should have probably done that before. So now we have some body armor. We have some clothing now. And some pants.
Eat mushrooms. That's a given. Feeling pretty pumped now, huh? Good thing it wasn't poisonous.
Wanna give me some of those mushrooms?
So, I was talking the entire time, and my mic was muted. So hopefully you didn't hear me agonize in pain. But I figured out how to do mushrooms now. I had to touch the last item, my touchpad. Fine, here you go. Another one. When you make it and make groggy, that's when you can unleash a grotesque poop de grace. This one is so awesome to do that you might even want to cover your art. But I don't know if you can cut your hair for success and then you can make some groggy. Of course, this can have to go to take. We're putting it anyway in a groggy state, holding triangle, pressing attack button. What does it take? Come again.
Can't wait to see your next battle. You're gonna get killed.
Oh, hi. Hello there, Spearman.
Perform a killing blow when your opponent is knocked out.
Let's end you. Let me just reload it. No. Bad. Bad. Okay. Why do I have a feeling it's a boss fight? Behind me! Blah.
Wanna try again? Oh wait, let me put the title logo up real quick. You know how these things go.
Woohoo!
Let it die.
Thank you.
Thank you for listening to this voice guidance system. Let us embark on a journey of discovery about the many wonders of
yeah,
the tower.
Yeah, screw this. Oh yes, it wasn't real at all.
Ah, finally waking up. You seem sleepy, so I turned it off. Huh? I'm talking about the Death Drive 128, of course, man. You were just playing it, remember? Hey, pretty cool, huh? Pretty badass? It's the best game console ever, and this game, Let It Die. It's probably the greatest game ever made. Yeah! The goal of the game is pretty simple. Just make it to the top of the Tower of Barbs. It's like a hack and slash, roguelike kind of a thing. What the? Hey, dude, you're a gamer, aren't you? Then
yeah,
you'll totally be fine. Just try it out. I'll set it up for you. Okay, all ready to go? Let's get started.
Let's get this party started.
I'll start the game.
Okay. Yeah, screw that. Guys, be right back. I'm gonna do something real quick.
Let it die, Doskoi.
Okay, guys, we're back, and now we're starting a new character because we have to try again. Because it seems like every time we die, we have to restart over again. It seems like it. But we have a different character name. But now there's no tutorial. Oh, excuse me. Is there something behind you? No. Oh, this is the waiting room. Wait, what did that tutorial say? So we can cook mushrooms by just throwing it into the fire. Okay. So these are skills, basically. I'm guessing this is the shop. Oh, I can give it people some materials so I can build weapons and stuff. This is the storage chest, of course, it's the name. There's some rewards box. It's a red one. These are just basic VIP, so. Looks like Uncle Death has left us a present. Oh, it's a login bonus. And the contents are random. So we get, so we'll see what's inside today. I mean, it's stupid. Oh, what's this? Another Magnum. So if we go into our death bag, put it in here. Bada bing, bada boom. We're going back for revenge. May the conflict start. So we made it to Ikigara. And there's a thing here we can turn. Oh. Is it a boss battle? Don't know. Oh, another game. Oh, excuse me. It's happening. Yep, we're back here.
Oh, there you are from before. The old you is nothing but a raging maniac now. You have to kill him before he kills you.
What? Headshots. Reloading. Ooh, you block. Ooh, you block. Ooh, me block. Ooh, I block myself. Yes, good night. Okay then. Oh, we just collected a new fighter. Haterification. If a fighter exhausts their HP in this game, they will die and be resurrected as an enemy. When a fighter dies, they will chance for an enemy roaming about on the floor. Just for just called haters. Ha! Oh, I see. So if my character, well, my enemy, my ting. So if my hater kills another player, my reward will be going. Okay. Orange name enemies are haters. They could be my hater or another person's hater. Man, I do not want to create haters in this game. I'm not funny. I have new mail. Boom shroom. Yes. I accidentally ate it. Oh no! What?
Are you in pain?
No. Yes. Yeah, what the freak is this?
But wait, because this is your first time, there's more.
Okay.
We're offering you an amazing insurance package completely free. Now then, let's bring you back to life, shall we?
Okay. That was me accidentally eating a boom shroom. I will never do that ever again. Okay, level up at the winning room. Oh, that rock should die. Two guys, I'm not eating it this time. It's another doom shroom. It's a deadly poison. No! Shit. This is not deadly. Ooh. Oh, I'm gonna store you in my inventory. Ooh, yeah, get in there. You have no head. Boom! Headshot! Reloading! Come on, give me.
No.
I wanted a hug! Nah, slayer. Kaden. Ah, oh, couldn't sneak on him. Time for you to go to bed. Yes. Thank you. Bad. I said bad. I'll take that. I can switch this around. Get crucified. That's not even a word, but I'll go with it. Oh crap, he's so sorry. Oh well. Oh crap, I hit that extended. I'm guessing if you have a... like your rage meter fully up, which should be right now. I guess I could what's I gonna say again? Well, I don't even know anymore, so. Drop kick! I missed again! No. Bad. 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 Ooh, some pantalones. Fine. Get away. Oh, excuse me. Oh God, excuse me. I'm so sorry. Oh, sorry. What's this? Hello, Jessa.
Welcome. Our express service is all you need to climb the tower. Bring me the materials and blueprints, and I'll make anything.
Oh, however, excuse me.
I'll be needing some of your things in return. I use that energy to make the goods. Get it?
No. Is there arm storage? Uh-huh. Do we have anything in rewards? Borsco things. Then it's a healing item. This. Thank you. Ah, so I level up automatically when I return back here, okay. Again, now. How was your guys' day? I've just been playing Let It Die. I died twice, but one of those times I got revived and I killed my own self. Then we go, okay, Ikigala! We have a turn! What? It says I can level up! Oh, I'll just do that later. Oh, thank God, I wasn't muted the entire time. Imukawa Cho. More elevator music. Excuse me, pardon my manners. How long have we been recording? I don't even know anymore. So guys, I'm going to make it clear. Each floor I clear, each time I finish a floor, I'm going to end a video. So I've already reached the second floor, so this will be the end of this video. So subscribe for more content, and I'll talk to you guys later. Bye.